The next internal organ that we learnt today is stomach. Children, whenever you feel hungry, where does your hand go? Your hand goes on your belly. Okay? Inside your belly, you have a pouch. Okay? The stomach is a hollow. Hollow means empty. J-shaped bag. It is a muscular bag. That is, it is made up of muscles. What is the function of the stomach? It helps to digest the food. ये हमें खाए हुए खाने को पचाने में मदद करता है. कैसे? How it churns the food. That is, it mixes the food, grinds the food into a paste. Okay? And for the stomach to digest the food properly, you have to remember certain things. What? First, never overeat. No matter how tasty the food is, चाहे खाना कितना भी tasty हो, ज़्यादा नहीं खाना चाहिए. Because when we overeat, we trouble our stomach. Okay? And it starts aching, right? First is never overeat. Second, chew your food properly. खाने को अच्छे से चबा के खाना चाहिए. Because when we chew the food, the saliva, when we say ना, मुँह से पानी आ गया, that पानी is the saliva. It mixes with the food and helps in digestion. The food, the chewed food goes to the stomach through the food pipe. Okay? And the third thing is that never drink water in between your meals. खाने के बीच में पानी नहीं पीना चाहिए. Okay? You should drink the water after 30 minutes of having your meals.